Hi, I'm Angela Friend, and I am a laborer out of Local 231. I work construction. Before I got into the trades, I was in manufacturing for a very long time, you know, working odd jobs, in between jobs, making maybe $9 or $10 an hour, and decided that I would get into the construction trades when I saw the Highway Construction Training Program. The incentive for this Highway Construction Training Program allowed me to take advantage of the opportunity because it did pay you to go to school. It gave you money to go to class, to learn more about the trades, to see if the trades or the construction is something that you would want to do. And it encourages you and prepares you to get into the trades. There's a lot of different options. I mean, you can do anything. You can be a carpenter, you can be a millwright, you can be a laborer like myself. There's just so many opportunities for you to go out there and find out if this is exactly what you want to do. So the advice I would give to women who are looking for this type of career is I would say go for it, because it's something that if you're not afraid of hard work and you're physically fit and able to do the work, don't let it hold you back. There's a lot of people that you work with in this field that are there for you. You have other men that are like your brother, that have your back, and they will make sure that you are just one with them and will help you in any way you can. So just because you're a woman doesn't make you unable to do the job. You can do it just as much as the next person, and I'm proof of that.